Boston, 1755. Bloody hell. They had to make it winter. Just the way I hate it. Stupid almanacs, I hate those things. Now then. Do what they say. Take the British by surprise. They are helpless to do anything.
Hello, Charles. Any luck finding our mystery woman?
Word is she's been stirring up trouble just outside the city in a town called Lexington.
Oh, boy.
And that's where we begin our search. I'll meet you there.
Oh, no, 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 wait. The Lexington incident that sparks the American Revolution can't occur because I think that happened, like, in 1773 or 74. Okay, so... But it will eventually happen there. Oh my god. Somehow, I doubt there's going to be such a thing in this day and age as buying armor. It makes so much sense that in a day when gunpowder and firearms are becoming more and more predominant, we abandon armor. Which is not bulletproof, but can make the slight difference between life and death. It's the same like a Mountain Blade warband with Mountain Blade with fire and sword. The one time we truly need heavily armored horses, we don't get them. Ooh. This whole viewpoint thing has gotten old real quick, let me tell you. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Cute. Ah, there's the last guy. He was the last guy I was supposed to deliver the letter to. About damn time. And I got 1,500 out of it. Sweet. I mean 500. But still, that's a lot. Yeah. Wait, I can't climb up the window? Really? That makes a lot of sense. How is it that this eagle is following me? I've seen this eagle in the 1190s, the 1470s until 1490s, then again from the 1490s until the 1410s, and now in the 1750s. You know, I think this bird is like the real player in the whole Assassin's Creed game. He's like that one character that follows me everywhere. Turkeys. Give him some corn, which I have no idea where the hell I'm getting it from. Oh, nice. Okay, so it's apparently permissible to kill dogs in the event, hey, who, when they're raising the alarm. Interesting. Hey, I don't know who the hell you are, but you got something. I'm gonna catch up. Slowly but surely. Ah! Now then, where was I?
The postmaster wishes to inform the populace of a slight increase in the fee to be collected for all the
Again, exposed crotch. Ah, graveyard. Avoid tombstones. I'm guessing we get the whole different factions things, just like how we had the Ottomans and the Byzantines. We get the British and the Americans and, I don't know, maybe the French later. Oh, look, sheep. Oh, I don't feed the sheep. I pet it instead. Speaking of sheep, I could go for a good doner kebab right now. Oh, wait, wrong game. And you guys are a bunch of lazy a-holes. I did that like a boss. Now then. I must remember to do that. Actually, let me do that again. Not exactly the best of forts. I don't even need a ladder in order to climb up it. Oh, relax, guys. You never seen a person carry a bayonet before? Jeez. Not now, puppy. Not now. Oh, for the love of God, fine. There. Doggy, now's not a really good time. And I'm fighting a one-man guerrilla warfare. Okay, looks like officers aren't so immune to execution streaks. Anywho. Ooh, what's this? Hello, hello, hello. Oh my god, for the love of Christ, that's not like a freaking chest, is it? You gotta be kidding me, I actually picked the lock, oh my god. Wow, it just doubled my money. Okay, who let the Negra with drink alcohol? What have I told you guys about letting slaves drink alcohol? Whoa, I think I may need a horse for this. Tools. Apparently I have 3 smoke bombs. Huh. Horse magically appears. Now then, yes, we may travel to the frontier.